Once upon a time, there was a small crook house. There lived a little pretty rabbit named Bunny around the house. And inside the house lived an arrogant cockroach named Timmy. One day, when Timmy met a swarm of ants bring food, the ants asked for Timmy's help, but Timmy didn't care. Timmy went to the ant hill, brought sand in his hand, and covered it with sand. The ant hill fell down. Timmy was panicked. Bunny saw the accident quietly, but Timmy saw Bunny and made him more panic. Timmy went to the Bunny house and ruffled it. Timmy was so happy, made Bunny house ruffled. He met the farmer and tried to disturb him. Timmy flew to the farmer and the farmer screamed. Next day, Timmy saw Bunny and the ants help each other to rebuild their house. He didn't care and he went away. Timmy met the farmer and he hit the farmer's feet and made him upside down. He screamed, but nobody heard him. Time passed. Timmy was collapsed and finally died. The end.